This is breaking news on WDSU.
And we are following breaking news this morning. Police say the Hard Rock Hotel's construction site has partially collapsed. That's on Canal Street in North Rampart. Let's go now to WDSU reporter Travis Michael, who's live at the scene with the latest. Travis, what do we know right now?
Hey there, Charles. That's right. We're right here. Let me get out the way here so you can see. This is where the Hard Rock Hotel collapsed. You can start up here at the top, and you can see a major crane fell, and it fell all the way onto the street right here at South Rampart. We're just going to come down and show you, but it looks like several floors, it's under construction, of concrete, and it looked like of a major crane have collapsed on the street right here.